Hello, welcome to Mail Time 100. Oh wow. Yeah, so exciting. Wait, David is dead. He was on call, but then now he's dead, and his username is, I think. I gave him it, sorry. I filmed it before, but then I had to restart my laptop because of lag, so I got them free. And then I had to like end it. Well, not like end it, but like restart my laptop. So yeah, I'm gonna try and get through as many kisses as I can. I'm gonna try and get to the end. So this video is gonna be like 40 minutes long. But I doubt I will even get to the end with 40 minutes. So
if she can get to the end, that would be amazing.
Yeah.
You should watch until she finished this.
Finally. There's gonna be a surprise at the end, so.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Is there?
Really?
Yeah.
What is it?
I don't even know it.
What?
And it's a surprise for you guys as well.
Wait, what?
Oh, boiled eggs, yes.
Oh, yeah, I remember the surprise.
Can you private message me?
And by the way,
can you PM me as well?
No, because then they'll see my screen when I type in dicks.
No,
I'm talking to you.
Oh, right. I look really, really swag right now.
Yes, you do.
No.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have to be reminded. The thing is, when I'm filming, people are sending me gifts then, so then I never get to the end.
Don't refresh things like you're not talking.
See, right, that girl sent me. And then. Good. Get rid of your background noise. And your parents. You don't want to hear that.
What is the name?
I'm talking to you. I'm gonna stab. Some reason it lags at random times and I don't know why.
Why? There you go, I PM'd you what it is, Amy, and good.
Okay.
Just don't say anything because it's a surprise.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, what will we do to make this mail time interesting?
When
talk about Halloween.
Video is amazing.
Huh?
When Izzy gets bored, video is amazing.
Oh my god, I was so bored then.
Talk about poo.
So poo, another word for that, cat could be shit and turd.
And it's brown.
I almost stepped on poop yesterday.
Did you?
Shit.
Let's talk about this then. Good. How did you almost tread in shit?
Well, I was walking home from school yesterday, and my friend started screaming, shit, shit, poop, poop, and looked down, and it was shit on the ground.
What? That did not make sense.
She did. I almost stepped in it, and I was like, applause.
Claps. Oh my god, if David joins the call, let's just all stay silent.
No, what you gotta do is, you got, when he's talking, you gotta pretend you can't hear him. So he'll be talking, you're talking for him.
We just ignore him, like, when he joins the call, just have everyone stay silent and do nothing, just sit here like that.
And if you're almost laughing, then just turn off.
Pizza!
Woo!
Had it tonight, so yeah.
Mmm,
yeah.
Pesto!
Halloween! Candy.
Pizza!
What did you ever say? Oh, you just walked away.
You just walked away. Pizza.
No!
Face the truth.
The little pizza slice went to prom with the pizza slice.
Big Piggy. And Big ate the pizza.
Oh my god.
I'm a dying cat.
Lovely job, Billy. Isn't it? Blowed eggs.
Izzy's depressing story today. Do you want to say it, Izzy?
No!
It's too sad for her to say it. Why am I there? Hello, me.
You can say, you can explain what happened to me today if you really want to, because you you witnessed it all.
Yeah. Okay, so, basically, Izzy, like, spent over £100 on eBay, like, 2 days ago.
It was £130, actually.
Yeah, on eBay.
Yeah.
And she thought she was actually getting something this morning because the postman came. And she didn't want to run down because there's, like, a massive mirror, window by her door. So she waited for him to walk away. And then she ran down, grabbed the package, went upstairs and opened it, and it was a cat flap.
And that, like, that wasn't for me. My brother-in-law bought that. So it wasn't me. It was
imagine if it was a something.
Wait, was drunk or something?
And then good, do you wanna explain the other bit?
Yes. And then her mom came home and Izzy went to talk to her about the cat flap, and she was like, no, here's your package. And it was the phone case that she ordered for Samsung Galaxy S3 Mini. But she didn't know it was Mini, so it didn't fit on her phone.
I have a Samsung S3, and I didn't read the thingy, because I just typed in Samsung S3 phone cases. And then I clicked on the cute one and bought it, but I didn't notice it said Mini. But they shouldn't have made it, so that came up when I typed in Samsung Galaxy S3.
Yeah.
I didn't type in Mini.
Well, I'm spamming you with boiled eggs, just saying,
you know. Okay. Fran will love you. Fran and Courtney died, so...
They're gonna have their funeral tonight in Izzy's room.
Whoa.
This is when a bunch of people go there.
We have a party in my room after this mail time.
Yes.
Because of their funerals? Wow.
I don't know, actually, because like, my computer will literally blow up.
Yeah, mine too. The scum is getting hard. No, it's not outside.
Lizzie just has boiled eggs. They're her favourite things.
Oh my god. So the amount of gifts I get is crazy.
I know. Mm-hmm.
I love my Wizzies.
The Wizzies are the best.
Yes, they are.
They are!
Wizzies is probably the biggest team on UK Mr. Planet.
You know.
They shine up in the sky, ye like stars, hanging pizza from the ceiling.
Sean.
Pizza.
Sean, I worry about you.
I know, everybody worries about me. Went to seek asylum, never worked.
I understand what they go through.
He looks so hot right now, is he?
I know. Your mum must be devastated about how you turned out.
She was crying.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just so sad.
Look what you did to the poor girl. You turned her into...
That you came out like a retard, Sean.
Yes.
I know.
You see what I mean, guys? You see what I mean?
You're so nice.
Pizza. What? She's sat there going like this. Not like that.
Hey guys, I'm just informing you right now. Once you go to the cookie crew, you never go back to the same you were.
No. When you join the cookie crew, you are not the normal self you were. Like Courtney, when I first met Courtney, she was so shy. She would never come on call. She would never talk. The only thing she would do was type, and if I told her to come on call, she would come on call but mute her mic and just sit there saying nothing. Well, never came on webcam. I remember.
You created a monster.
Oh my god, yes. Do you want to hear the first time Courtney ever came on webcam with me?
Mm-hmm.
To show me that she got her head stuck in the chair. That was the first time she ever went on webcam, because we were sat there on private call, not on webcam, and then I was editing my my Christmas music video, and then Courtney was like, oh my god, my head's stuck in the chair. I was like, what? And then I started laughing, and she was like, I gotta get out! And then she was screaming and laughing at the same time, and I was like, show me. So then she went on webcam, and that was the first time she ever went on webcam.
That was the first time
you
created that monster.
That was near the start of December.
I hardly thought so.
You created a monster that's under my bed.
That was a sofa monster.
Remember that the monster's under... No, you're best friends with my monster under my bed, aren't you?
Yours is...
Michael Jackson. Yours was Jimmy Savile, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Courtney lives in my closet. When someone ignores you.
Excuse me, this tattoo is a creepy girl.
Oh, you never told me you were on a tattoo.
I got it with a piece of gum that my mom brought home from work after Halloween.
Oh, you never told me you had David.
David. Yes, this is David.
David's a gum.
This is David.
Remember Courtney's that tango lid? Here's Courtney. Wait. Oh, I need to play Little Black Dress. Right, look. Here's Courtney. Right,
yes.
As I get up the lovely song. Yes.
Turn it off.
I only play it for that time, and if I play the whole song, I'll get copyright. You read hard. You're dancing and it's starting to lag. I might need to refresh. Did you just say you
because of the sugar
titties? Did I say you poopy biscuit?
I said I poopy but pieces.
Oh, it sounded like you said, oh, you're a poopy biscuit. I was like, what?
Secret biscuit!
Right. Oh, poopy biscuit. I'm going to make an MSP account called Poopy Biscuit.
How's my poopy biscuit today?
Oh, I'm fine.
That's good.
Yeah, it is. Little black bums. That was the first thing that came in my head, so...
Little black bomb just walked in the room.
Oh my god, it's so racist. David's returned from the dead.
Oh my god.
Joking.
Guys, the plan?
Oh yeah.
Did you guys know that
it's
Halloween or something like that?
Is it?
No one cares.
Sorry,
lady. What? Your Halloween is boring and gay.
I know.
You go singing
Happy
in
Halloween.
Say your mom brought me sweet.
How is that even Halloween? It ruins Halloween. Seriously. Halloween is not when you go in the morning singing in shops. It's when you knock on people's doors and you're like, if you don't give me candy, I kill you.
This is actual time that you can go to someone's house and ask for sweets.
No.
Ice cream will just ruin it. Like they ruined Christmas.
Wait, when's their Christmas?
On Christmas Eve. How gay is that? Completely ruins the Christmas spirit.
Yeah.
Wait, are you
talking about my Christmas?
Yeah, it's gay. It is! What's the point of having Christmas on Christmas Eve? Seriously, if you didn't know, Jesus was born on the 25th.
It's not confirmed.
Yes, it is.
How do
you know? Well, in the Bible! Do it, and yeah, it's in the Bible, you retard.
Shut up.
You have to admit, it's a bit gay, and it ruins the Christmas spirit.
25th is also Christmas for us, but we don't open the gifts then.
Yeah, you said that Christmas was on the 24th.
It's 2 days.
Gay!
Halloween is so
we get to enjoy Christmas longer.
You're black. Yeah, but that still ruins it. 1 day of Christmas. If it goes on for too long, it's boring. But yeah, 1 day. I would rather have 1 day of Christmas than two.
Yeah, same.
The second day, we don't do anything, so just spend the day with family.
Yeah, that's what you do on Boxing Day. That's the day after Christmas.
That's
it. Basically, you have Boxing Day on Christmas. That's a bit gay.
My dog's just sneezing.
You know that egg that I sent you is here.
Yeah, even though I don't know if I've opened it yet. I hate the way people send me gifts when I'm filming, because then I can never get to the gifts that need to be opened.
I'm gonna try and send you an outfit and that.
Let me go back in.
Just
send me gifts.
Don't send me gifts, or I will kill you, okay?
Yeah, because,
like,
now
you have loads of gifts over there.
Yeah, I know. I never think I'm gonna get to the back ever again. I'm gonna need to refresh, it's starting to get really laggy.
Talk!
Three. Wait, alright, it's filming. Oh, hello. I thought it was gonna count down, but it didn't.
What?
I was like, three. Wait, where is it? I was like, oh, it's filming.
You look really fit, Izzy.
I know. It's like the new style. Oh, yes, that makes it better.
Yes.
I reckon you should all, like, give her mixed coloured looks. Just, like, yellow and green and orange bright looks.
Like a rainbow.
Yeah. She looks really hot.
Hotter than I already do. How is that possible?
Yeah.
Boiled eggs now.
I wish you could put boiled eggs on.
Oh my god.
Here, you can put them there.
Oh my god. And you can get like leggings or something with them just all over it.
Yes.
And shoes.
It should be called the sugar kits.
The next theme should be boiled egg theme.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna make that happen. Fran will make that happen.
The next theme should be thingy theme.
Alright, so
I forgot the word.
One Direction theme.
No, Smurf theme.
Smurf.
Mm-hmm.
What?
What?
Cookie Monster theme!
Yes! I'm obsessed with Cookie Monster if you didn't know, guys.
Oh, who am I? Guess who I am?
David.
What?
No, Sean's being you.
1,000 points!
David, you have to admit that all you do is show your forehead.
Hello, I'm David.
Hello. Wait, I'll be David too.
David.
I'm David. David's just sad.
I'm David.
And then sometimes David goes like this.
Oh yeah, no. Sometimes does this. Hey guys, how you doing?
I'm showing my eyes again.
Ah, you can see.
Oh, oops, my eyes.
David, I'm being serious. Is what you do.
Yes. Where's my camera?
Go on camera and prove us wrong.
No.
Then you can't.
will be like this through the whole damn mail time.
Izzy, I think you look nice.
What, an MSP?
Yeah.
Oh, so you don't like my forehead?
Oh,
Izzy. Izzy, you look nice.
That's like the harsh. Like, seriously, it's just so harsh.
My forehead is sexy.
It's
magic. Wait, who made who? Oh yeah, Faith made the waffle thing. Pizza.
Faith made what?
Faith told everyone to send me waffles, and I get waffles now.
I think everyone should send you a roast chicken.
No.
I got a butterfly tattoo now.
Okay.
Look at it.
I can't believe how much I don't care.
Perfect
eyes. You look gay.
I know.
Oh,
because yeah. Izzy brown hair, she always wears it.
Yes, she always wears it. Send Izzy brown hair.
No.
She loves brown hair.
She absolutely loves it. It's her favorite all time color.
It is.
Just so know. Oh my color. God! Look at that account name!
What is it?
Izzy Redhead. That is offensive!
Poor Izzy.
Who the hell made that?
Wasn't she, like, wasn't the similar name that gave you a greeting? Wasn't you just like, that's offensive?
Oh yeah, Redhead. And then someone goes and makes an account called Izzy Redhead.
What have you done, guys?
Oh my god. Probably sent me red hair. Oh my god, she sent me loads of gifts. But I keep getting gifts in the second, so I can't even get to them.
What would you do if all of the gifts were red hair?
Yeah, you just hooked onto my account.
Me, I'm joking. I don't.
I'm really scared.
Is it a mod?
What?
Is it a mod?
I'm not sure.
What is that hair red?
I don't know, it doesn't look it.
Her hair is actually red. It's clean.
Okay, she sent me earrings, shorts, and not red hair. It's like kind of about brownie.
Okay, can't get a red hair on her profile.
Her eyes are glitching.
Yeah.
Hey, when the eyes glitch.
That's why it's scary.
Yeah.
It's actually terrifying. I bet I'm annoying everyone who's online. Like, I just keep changing stuff every second.
Yes, you probably are.
Like, what? Oh my god, I remember when I was doing a mail time.
Seconds. We will embrace. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second.
I can't see the mouse.
So, guys, watching
this
video.
What was I gonna say now? Thank you. You forgot what I was gonna say. You made me hear. You made me forget what I was gonna say to everyone.
You said once in mail time.
Oh yeah, once in mail time. I was with Fran, and then like, you know, Princess 770, Erica.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she commented on my wall like, "What are you wearing?" And then Fran commented back, saying it's called being fabulous. And then she was like, "I never heard of mail time." And then she messaged Princess 770 and said back, "I was only trying to be funny." I was like, oh. I'm scared.
I remember when you showed me that. I was like, what?
What? It's actually really funny.
I'm changing my password.
David!
That's not me!
Yes,
David.
It was! David, it's always you!
Actually, it was, I wouldn't be laughing.
David.
Who was it?
It wasn't me.
Google's blue.
Well, I was doing mail time, so I didn't do it.
I'm on my computer, like,
I did it, but then it would have been like this. Wait, you would have seen it. See, that was me.
I looked who it was when it goes blue and it's not me.
It's not me.
It was you, David. You always do it.
It wasn't me then.
Yes, it was.
Yeah, because she thought you was like, this is how you annoy people.
I actually swear down it wasn't me.
I don't care. It's still you.
Oh my god.
You lie.
It wasn't me the last time.
Oh my god, look how fit I look.
David,
I'm fit. Oh my god, that made it better. David, I'm fitter than you.
Make a look at that.
No.
Stefania! I like if that hair was in brown, you'd have the perfect look.
Take a picture. I took a picture of it.
You really don't.
Everyone said, is that exact hair in brown?
Why?
All red.
I swear to god, if yes, I get red with them hair.
You'll get blue hair.
Blue hair?
Yes.
Oh no, I want to dye my hair blue and real.
I'm
gonna dye my hair bright blue.
If so, Courtney snot green hair, she'll love that.
With pink dip.
So you'll look like you just came out of the circus.
No.
Yes.
It looks cool.
Who would have pink and blue hair?
Me! Loads of girls do, you idiot.
I'm gonna Google it.
Type in blue hair with pink dip. It's really
blue
nice.
Hair.
It looks really nice.
We had
pink.
Really
it actually looks really nice, David.
It looks like it's been in a slush machine.
Yeah, even if the dips were red.
That, I like this one though. One of them looks nice, but they're the stoned.
Would you dye your hair blue for charity?
Of course.
I'm dying it blue this year.
I wish I had blonde hair.
I'm naturally blonde.
Could it be another colour except blue?
Wait, what is naturally blonde?
I'm naturally blonde.
Are you?
Yeah.
I used to be blonde. My hair changed.
Naturally
blonde. I used to be like Lady Gaga. I mean, Jesus. I have a picture of my hair.
How long have you been recording for?
I don't know. Wait, I'll look. 27 minutes. And I probably not even a quarter of the way through.
So many people are sending you gifts.
Yeah, right this second, so then I can't even get near the end.
Are you trying to get to the end?
Yes, but I doubt I will.
I need ice cream and I'm boring to get it.
How long have you been recording for?
27 minutes if you were listening. Ah, oh, little black dress.
Oh, I wasn't listening.
You ruined it.
Can I go like that?
Pizza!
Pizza!
Winky face!
Oh, that's nice. David, stop typing! If you type once more, I'll kick you from the call.
Yeah!
Because I'm sure they don't want to hear you type.
Robot.
It's alright, you know. What was that? I'm never gonna get to the end.
I don't think you are.
And that makes me sad because I want to open everyone's gifts because they've spent their time sending it to me buying me stuff and being an awesome person, and then I can't open it.
I'm going to be sorry for the people that like have their gifts like the first person gift, like right at the back and everything. Oh god. Been there for like decades.
Seriously, this could be going on for hours. Like they'd be like, did you see it? Did you watch it? Izzy Works? It's a 3-hour video. What was the hell was she doing for 3 hours? Opening gifts. Wait.
What's so much watch
there? People probably would if they were like obsessed with me.
I know, right?
And then I'll message them and be like, why are you so obsessed with me? I actually want to see how many people are going to watch all of this. So if you watch, if you like watched it all, wait, I'll just say at the end with the surprise. Whoever's moving, stop moving.
What does it make?
Everything's you, David.
You're so kind.
I know.
I think I might send you a greeting.
Really?
No.
Oh. The way you say no. Fireface. That's an awesome name. Ex booth babe.
She looks staring into nothing.
What should we talk about?
Beliefs.
I want to believe.
Wait. I'm gonna go get some ice cream.
Oh! I see how it is. Get me some.
Yeah,
I'll
get some.
Thank you. Look at my outfit. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you want to buy it? Oh my god, 69 friend requests, or about 690 friend requests. Because those messages are 3,600 and something. Did Good die? Yes.
Yeah.
She did die.
Oh.
Who died?
Good. David, I got a roller coaster.
Are you jealous?
Yes, I do. Hey.
No.
Yes.
No.
I want a roller coaster.
Come on, man.
It's a break, you know.
I would buy you one, but I only have
1,477,056. It's
a rare,
I can't buy
them. Oh. Well, you're not getting my roller coaster.
Who's getting your roller coaster?
Oh, yes. Favourite hair of all time.
How did he get boy's hair? Or is that not boy's hair?
It's not a boy's hair.
Oh.
It's your hair now, because you cut it.
Don't! Don't!
Oh god, I'm a genius. You shouldn't have cut your hair short and now it's going to turn out like that.
Oh, my face is on the screen.
Well, stop talking, because if you talk, then it puts you on there. Right, Sean, talk.
Hey.
Oh,
a little
bit. Oh, see, and then it catches up the sound.
Actually,
what the hell is that? It's my mum! I'm joking. Oh my god, Sean! You never told me you were an item on MSP.
I know, I'm really sorry.
You should have told me you were famous. God. She told me you. Oh, David, it's you! I'm joking. That's too cute to be David.
What is?
The thing that
your butt.
Oh, you look so pretty.
I know.
It's your thing. You need a panda outfit. If you think of this roller coaster, I'll give you a shine.
Why the hell do you want a roller coaster anyway?
Because?
You can just buy it.
It's a rare man.
Man! David, you never tell me your tongue was famous. I'm going to try and find David. Oh, no, there's Kira. She can be a love plant.
Yes.
Wait, David, let's find you. Okay.
I'm yes.
That's scary. Who just joined a call with no profile picture? Oh, good, too. Good, I like. You look really pretty today. Alright. No, you're not. I'm joking. No, you were a loading sign. The loading sign was more sexy than you.
I don't know if I'm gonna get food because I've never had food yet.
You've never had food?
You.
What?
Oh my god, it's David, a Satan. David. David, you're Satan.
Yay, I get rid of half the world, huh?
No, you're not, I'm joking. You can be this next gift. You can be a why is it taking forever to load?
It's for the I don't know.
This is Ben. It's the grand opening.
Oh my god.
You're gonna be an oh. David, wait. What I'm gonna find an interesting thing that you can be, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be a golden ticket.
Can I be any golden?
No.
Yes.
You'll probably just get in the shower and stare at her tits. And stare at your tits. What? If he was Ellie Golden, the first thing he would do would go in the shower and just stand there and look down.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Yeah,
would
I? Yeah. And check.
You would do One Direction.
Oh. Is there a cat in the
house? No. Is it a
There's no, like creepy gifts, because Sean was this like really really creepy doll thing, like troll. Yes. I don't know what it is.
Sup,
nigger. I'm joking. I'm gonna need to refresh again because he's being gay.
Oh, stupid.
Three. Where's I forgot.
Got it. You still got
Galaxy Girl. Yes.
I like
Galaxy Girl. Yes, so do I. Oh, yes, that just blends in.
Does it?
Okay, do you want this,
Is he a look like a level 107?
Oh, really? Thank you. That means a lot.
I know.
XRX. See? Me and David have a really nice friendship. He sends me wishes on IMVU all the time.
That's because Izzy makes my short movies.
Yeah, all of you should know, David is lazy and I make his short movies. He doesn't.
Apart from that, I have 20,000 credits more than on IMDb.
Yeah, that's because you never spend them. When I buy like 30,000...
I do spend them, but I create them back quite quick.
Well, I don't create because I'm lazy.
Exactly.
Don't call me lazy. Well, you are lazy.
You're
I make SMs, you don't! Me and David are arguing!
David,
you're more lazy than me.
I like Heresy. Wait, your other one. Oh my god, that was sexy.
Thank you! Oh wow, see? I like the way that me and David were meant to be arguing. Oh my god, I just got a Miley Cyrus with her chicken ass.
Is it you that will make a look with that green and purple hair? Well, is it green and red hair?
I don't know.
That's the best hair design I've ever seen.
Thank you.
So she'll go back to have a look at your hairs and say.
I got some tits. David likes them.
That's nice.
You just said you like them.
Can I send you some gifts on my account?
No, I need to get through all these. Leave me alone. My fans are more important than you, David.
Oh. Too bad, I'm gonna send you some.
Then I won't open them.
It don't mind.
I won't. So you'll just be wasting your time.
Cough, bitch, cough. I've coughed today.
Oh, right, yeah.
What am I going to send you? Well, I know exactly what to send you.
Time to cry.
You see, I've had this possession for a very long time.
You look so happy you have one.
Oh.
Carlos, I like it.
I'm not opening it.
Everybody, send Izzy socks. You can't send socks on MSP.
See what it is.
They don't have socks on MSP.
Oh my god, David. Why did you send a picture of yourself?
It's not a selfie of you.
No, it's not. It's you.
It's you.
That's rude.
It looks more like you with your troll hair and trolliness and yellow teeth.
It looks like you when you make a selfie of yourself.
Yeah, totally.
Izzy, I'm going to send you something else then. Don't appreciate what I'm saying.
Please don't send another picture of you.
I'll send a picture of you this time.
Redhead, that is still offensive to me.
Do you want a full body selfie of you?
No.
Oh, too bad.
It's not me, you retard. I'm not an enemy.
You, man.
What did I just say? Did I say man?
I said your body of... Who do you want the body to be of? You.
Oh my god, it's you.
It's you. It's twerk.
It's a twerk control. Yeah, it's you, because you like twerk.
It's Miley Cyrus. Let's put it like that.
No, it's you.
You're Miley Cyrus.
Is fitter than you. Because that makes sense. That dress was called red dress. Okay, right, I'm gonna try and like shoot through these again. Do you think that I should just do like loads of parts and call them like Mail Time 100 Part 1, Mail Time 100 Part 2?
Yeah.
I'll just do it that way. Until I get to the end. I'm going to get to the end.
Is there anything else you would like?
Nothing.
Too bad you got something.
You can send me a wish and I envy you.
Nah. I'm gonna send you something that's pointless to me.
Okay.
That's yourself then?
Yeah, I don't want another selfie, David. I'm fine.
It's okay, you're not getting one.
Okay, because you're too ugly to be...
You only have another 75,000 of what I'm going to give you, so it's okay.
What is it? Oh, what the hell is that? Butter, okay.
Hi!
Hello, whoever that is.
Oh my god, I'm a ninja!
Oh my god, hi ninja.
David, do you want your gift to finish this mail time?
Yeah.
Okay, hurry up.
I sent it.
Okay. I can see myself.
Okay, right. Okay, this is the last gift and then there'll be another part out. Okay, right. Okay.
Mine's more important.
Oh, thanks. Okay, so there'll be another part of Mail Time 100 and then it'll be like called part 2, so yeah. Comment down below if you actually...
Soggy chicken.
Yeah, comment down below soggy chicken if you watched all 43 minutes. So yeah, bye.